was trying to get Kitty to sleep in the truck for a few minutes, but no go, so off to the gym at 11:20.
When Terri says she pulled over to tend to her fussy toddler.
I parked for a little while, for about a half hour, and I rocked her to sleep and got her crashed for a little bit.
Terri says that once Kiara was asleep, she began to drive around to keep her napping.